and a Russian-born Australian couple facing espionage charges in their adopted country. So federal officials down under have charged the pair after they allegedly obtained military information they planned to hand over to the Kremlin. The couple's names had not been revealed, but the 40-year-old woman was a private in the Australian Army. She and her 62-year-old husband became Australian citizens in 2016 and 2020, respectively.